to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly.
Good morning.
Oh,
it's around, it's 2 o'clock today, right now. Packing up.
Oh man.
Yeah.
Check what time it is.
It's 1 o'clock.
Oh man.
Yeah, the time went back an hour ago. Oh, we are heading to Scafell Pike.
It's going back an hour, it's 1 o'clock now.
We're No, that's what we meant to do, right?
No.
No man, it was meant to go at 2.
No, but no, because the time goes back and then there's something there. The time went back an hour.
Yeah, but I thought it calculated it.
Yeah, plenty of water, guys. Plenty of water. Plenty of fluids. It gets wild and dangerous out there. Dangerous.
1:37.
And we are about to drive to Scafell Pike. It takes about 3 hours.
This is the way.
We arrived around 5. We decided to sleep for just a little bit. So now we're gonna begin our hike. That's where we are right now. I'm gonna just go and walk to the car, go toilet, and then go all the way up. All the way up.
What?
Yeah, man, we didn't plan that. At the beginning of the walk, roughly takes about 2 hours, so should be good. We're trying to race the sun up to the summit, but I think we're about 30 minutes late or something. We'll see though. Well, 45 minutes in, then. It's no use for this no more.
Well done!
Nice!
It's getting cold, right? Look at the clouds!
Wow! That sheep is about to beat us to the summit. How cool is that? But he's actually bossing it, man. Yeah. It's a sheep. Here we are. Clouds.
I don't know, man.
This is victory.
What
beast? For coming first at the summit. Today, yeah.
The Philly Peak Challenge?
Complete. Big challenge complete, guys.